like a cold breeze from out of nowhere. Where I looked around and found a bad luck that you see comes. Then pushed aside just to make
McFadden, along with John Whitehead. And we're glad that you're with us. The dynamic duo. I decided to call you this morning. Right. You fellas really put a sound out.
Thank you, dude.
Just excellent. Very, very nice.
Yeah, it is. What is so interesting is that the two of you have been known for so many years primarily as record producers and composers. Were you always frustrated performers?
No, we were happy performers at one time. We just didn't know the other side of performing. There's two sides to performing. There's the good side and the bad side. But you can be on the bad side and not know it's bad.
But when you record material...
You're on the bad side,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, on the bad side. But to write songs and other people perform your songs, were there ever feelings of saying, gee, I'd like to be performing that myself?
Don't you know it?
Every sorrow.
Yeah, you know, I've gone to shows and... certain artists, they'll be performing our songs, and I sit in the audience, and everybody's clapping and, you know, going crazy, and I want to say, it's my song.
You want to stand up? You want to stand up and say, I did it, right?
Yeah.
Of course,
know.
That song, the Backstabbers, Yo Jay's.
That's our first baby.
Recorded. That was a real big one.
Yeah, first song we wrote.
First song we ever attempted to write in our lives.
And you came up with such a smash hit. That's phenomenal,
that
really.
That should be encouragement for any writer that wants to be a writer, anybody who wants to be a writer.
Toughest thing about writing. What's the toughest thing about writing a song?
Coming up with that first idea.
The idea. For example, give me an example.
The Backstabbers.
Title of a song, right. Basically, is the idea of a song. And you write the song by the title. It's like if you want to write a song about a chair, You write the name, the title should be Chair, and then you write the song about that chair.
So you start with the title or the subject and then deal with the lyrics.
Right. Basically, we try to write a song that the majority of the people can relate to. We can't connect with everybody, and we know that. But when you have a majority of record buyers that can relate to your record, then this is what makes a hit artist and a hit writer and producer.
You have a new song, Ain't No Stopping Us Now. Yeah. Is that your theme song in terms of your life? Do you feel like you're on a roll and you're going?
It's the world's theme song.
It was our lives was the meaning of us writing that particular song, Ain't No Stopping Us Now. A lot of people like it for their own particular reasons. We wrote it because it's our life. And it was very easy to write because it was our life. We wasn't guessing or nothing. We was just telling people how we felt about being held back as long as we were.
And the Eagles requested that for their game with Dallas
tomorrow, right? That's right. Come on, Eagles.
Yeah. Great. Is it performing at halftime?
We will be performing at the game tomorrow at halftime.
And freezing.
Freezing half to death, but we'll be there. You know, and I hope, and I know that everyone in Philadelphia hopes that the motivation of everyone, including, Ain't No Stopping Us Now, we'll get the Eagles past them poles. And
right, we'll win that division championship.
Listen, if you perform that song right now in our studio, I guarantee you will not be freezing because it's warm in here. Can we get you to perform it?
Well, this is for the Eagles. They can slow us down, but ain't no stopping.
Us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down.
Stand in your way. I want y'all to live.
Whitehead. Beautiful, ladies. McFadden and Whitehead. Excuse me, ladies. Very much. Just terrific. And you'll be at the Eagles game tomorrow at halftime.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Thanks so much for being with us
it's
today.
It's been a pleasure getting up this early.
And there ain't no stopping us now. Now that you're up, you have to stay awake all day. Take care. And we'll be back with more of A in Philadelphia Real Estate next.
All right. Here we go. I love those moves. I love those moves.